Okay, meine Phone ist. Ready? We can cut it. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. You know, it's a long time, you know, see two of it together. We do a thing, you know. So tonight we decided to never do a little thing. So she buy this.
I bought this massager. Mm-hmm. You know, let him feel contraction.
She crazy.
So he, you know, long bite. So. Guys, we're gonna let him. What are you looking at my head thing for? Guys, we're gonna let him feel some pain to let him know how baby pain feel. But it so, is. But, you have to know how baby pain.
No, I don't want to know how baby pain feel. You ever put it on palm and let me see how it feel.
That's what I'm saying.
No, don't talk about no baby. Me not feeling no baby.
It's pain. Baby.
Tell me, see, something feel how guys, pain feel. Nobody talk about
your problem. Five or six questions.
Or baby pain.
If we get them right, then I won't turn it up.
You won't turn it on?
I won't turn it on. Put it like that. If you get them wrong, I don't know what happened. So yes, guys, we're all gonna set it up. So I'm gonna put on the stick of hand.
You
want to
put me in the...
What?
Let me tell it.
What are you talking about?
Yes, don't play with me.
I'm not playing with you. So how you not up this thing so?
Give me something else.
Plug up this thing.
Let that stay. That's all I need of these. That's it.
Come fix it properly.
Stop pushing something.
I have to fix it.
No, make it me put
it. You know, this is what I use at therapy. It feels good.
Make them therapy you want to therapy me.
What do you mean?
No. Boy, is a therapy. If it means nothing to me.
What is wrong with you? Why, my body?
I know, but I can't ask him no question, you know, so I don't know if you compress nothing upon my skin. Let me.
How you turn this on now?
Beans!
Stop that! What is it? It's starting?
Look, my dude.
He's stopping!
Let me see,
man.
Let me see now. Alright. Yeah, let me see.
Crazy.
Let me turn it on, please. You have value at 8 already, yeah, so there's no. Yeah, watch it, because I will kill you, man.
Wait!
Turn it out.
What do you mean?
One.
Yeah, I know what to do. You just start the thing, you know?
Yes.
You start this.
Ooh.
What do you woo-hoo for? When you put it up. What are you doing?
Make me work it.
I don't know. It don't work like that. I'm sorry. You know?
All right. Hold on.
Tell me how you turn it on now.
What kind of beers?
Look at him breathing like he in labor.
The way they're foolish.
He's like,
yes.
Turn, Jason, yes. Come on now. now how you do it now. So you turn this one on. Mm-hmm. All right, Jason, you ready?
So if you use both sides, can you turn it up on both sides?
So this one is on?
Yes, don't push.
I'm asking.
Hold on. It's one. It's one. Hold on. Should I turn it back on? No, make it stay. And you press the waist. And then it start move. So every time you ask me a question and I say yes, you put the toe up. Yes.
You keep jumping and I'm jumping.
Yes. Go back one.
Okay.
No.
I did.
When you press.
I did. You're not feeling it now. You feeling it now?
No.
Okay, let's ready now. First question. It's very easy.
Guys, you know, answer that question should be my noise.
You know what? This thing gonna help you. Name four things. Tell me four things when a woman is in labor. Four things.
What do you mean sitting in labor?
Like four things how to tell if I'm going in labor.
Oh. Yeah, one, you feel contraction. Two, your head water burst. Three, what again?
You don't know no more.
Wait, no?
Okay. Three.
Three, guys, I'm the first time.
Right, he said two now. Three, okay, you ready? Mm. You don't know no more?
Yes.
You don't know no more? I'm gonna tell you, but I'm still gonna do it.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, you want me to tell you? You can have diarrhea, vomiting. You don't remember the other day?
So, oh, if it...
You don't remember? Don't worry, you go know.
Whoa. Yes, whoa. Yes, you can't speak to it.
I did.
You take the muffin off?
I did already. It's just
No, but yeah, press. No, don't.
You know, that's nothing compared to contractions. Okay, guys. Let me see how about for PM Nosa.
Excuse me, how
my room. Jesus, okay. I won't turn it on. Okay, the first I'm gonna go is like 5 or 6.
No. You start it at one. If you get it wrong, then you go 2. If you get it wrong again, you go 3. You know, move from 1 and go at 6. It don't work like that.
You don't tell me how it works.
Yes, don't pay me.
Okay, next question.
I know we can put them off. So you put them.
How much centimeters dilated I have to be to start giving birth?
But you go ask them, Mr. Woman, you know, I don't mean ever breed, but...
Okay, it's from 1 to 10.
6.
Nope. Nope.
Yes.
It's not 6. It's 10 centimeters. My vagina have to be 10 centimeters. So if it's like, if I'm starting feeling contractions here, like back to back, hopefully by the time I reach, it's... By the time I reach the hospital, it's 10. Because, it's on 1.
Ooh.
It's 10, so we don't have a long labor. So that's not bad. Next question. When the baby drops from my rib cage down to my pelvis.
It move like I'm in heartbeat.
What is it called?
What?
When the baby drops When the baby dropped from my rib cage down to my pelvis, what is it called? Guys, you hear him?
Yes.
It's on 1. I tell you, 1.
Whoa.
1.
You feel like when I get current shock.
I don't even turn the thing up.
Ooh.
Come on, answer.
What?
When the baby dropped from my rib cage down to my pelvis, what is it called?
I don't know. What is that on front?
When is it drop down, yeah. Down here?
Is that wicked? No.
It's called lightning.
No, me not clean. You come with some question where you know something.
No, I try to find questions for you.
You could ask me any other question. Any other question. You could ask me, say, why doctor, then when I tell yourself you do when baby I come. Poof.
Who don't know that, Jason?
Y'all ask me questions, I mean, that I may never bring. Let's see how our person sitting by Mr. Moon getting smart. Let me see much I have that. Let me see that, yes. Whoa.
Two.
Oh,
see, I'm not trying to kill you. I'm going to ask you one year now.
Who tell you something now?
What month is called a premature labor?
No, under 7 months.
You know what? It's not under 7 months, but it's 7 months. I'm going to give you that one. Come on. What's the baby's first poop called?
Oh, some M word. What's the guys?
I'm ready to turn this up.
Guys, you need more. Yes, whoa.
I did not touch it.
Some said an
You don't know. It's called a meconium.
Yes. Whoa, yes.
I just stood one. Look, one.
You're the one side. You can't the one side, yes.
Oh my God.
Whoa. You're the one side. You have 1.4 and 1.5.
Whoa. It's two. Okay, look. Okay. Next question. Yo. Why are you doing? This is not something to labor, you know? Wait, okay, just one more question, okay? And then we're done. What's the first drop of breast milk called that baby is gonna get? It's a yellowish breast milk. You remember you always ask me if my breasts start leaking? It's that yellowish breast milk.
Can't all it milk, you know, when you're not... Guys, I'm telling you, only make me know when you're not goat milk. Not telling about no first.
Yes, it's called colostrum.
One more. Yes. Whoa. Yes. Let me see.
Six. That's it.
Whoa.
That's not nothing compared to this.
Whoa. Yes, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Yes, look out for me.
I still love you.
No, you're wicked, yes.
I'm not wicked. How much does it go? Let me see. It goes 10, and I put it at 8 for you. Look how he's breathing, guys. Can you imagine? Are you ready for what I'm going to go through?
I'm fine for you, man.
Are you ready for what I'm going to go through? Are you mad at me?
No, because your plan what is sitting being.
I did not plan it. It's just a couple questions.
Your body feel weird.
My rib cage again. Guys, you see how Jason behave? Tell him this is nothing comparing to labor pain. Tell him how you feel so we shut it off. You can look at them, don't look at me.
Guys, me feel see somebody and you plan this stuff, you know. No, me serious. Then tell if you try this, can you know?
No.
You know what happened? When the baby come, you're gonna put it on you.
But I already know, because it's I told you I've used it at therapy. This is what they put on. They put like 8-10 of them at me at therapy. And turn it up. That's what they have to give me for my back.
No, you idiot. Me tell you, you're right. Sick, man. Yo.
That's look what Jesse. You getting fat, guys. You getting fat.
See, no. Seriously, B. Yes, it does feel, my body just does feel different.
Can you imagine what I'm going to go through, Jason?
Don't woman make for them something that you can just press. But it's something about me.
So what are you trying to say? Woman make for pain?
Man, of course, a bad man is someone who make you feel the pain.
No, God, it's a bad Marley right well, now. Me no, don't bring bad Marley in this.
Me no, no, that. No, 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 no.
So you're not going to feel sorry for me in that day?
Me not saying I'm sorry for you, but this, that's, don't put that by me again. I'm dead serious. That me heart rate feel different. Is that right, Nabiye? You don't, let's go.
Guys?
Guys, me know what you do.
I didn't do anything.
No, she make a question them for me cannot answer them.
No, I did not.
What me know about breast milk? Tell me about breast milk.
Guys, you know, he's the one that keep asking me about if my breasts don't start pushing milk or something. I'm like, no.
So what if you know about say first milk will come away?
And there's a first milk that's as a name.
And you then, what me going to name is there? I went first, do the call. Tell me now. I didn't know you.
I asked him earlier, what's the first do call? He said gripe. He said gripe. I can't.
You know, baby gripe.
Oh, that's different, Jason.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you set me up, bills. Big man.
Thing. I didn't set you up.
No, guys. You set me up, bills. You know, so me question them, and I'm going to know nothing. Just because you want pretty sitting for me to see how you feel, how you react.
But you know, it's labor. You have to feel a labor.
I'm not in labor. I'm not pregnant. I'm not.
Well, you have to feel what I'm feeling. You don't have to be in labor. Feel what I'm feeling.
Okay.
Okay?
Pick up yourself, yes.
Tell them bye.
Guys, bye-bye. No, me that serious. TDS, you know? You want to try this, let me tell you, say, no, me not doing it. On your mind, you just want to press this in palm stomach. No, you think it's smart. Is that right, babe? The only thing I say, I just to your baby, you know. But when the baby born, yeah, me not say nothing. I did not say a word. You see me say chill? You see me chilling? Right.
You chilling?
Okay, babe. No, it's all right. You guys know what I'm saying? You know, just in company video, I cry.
No, I'm not playing.
Is that right? No, you said. You see how much I've abused the tech with me since you're pregnant?
I did not do anything to you. What I do? I don't abuse you since I'm pregnant.
Putting that palm in a baby, so?
It's labor pain. This is not even
and
labor pain.
I'm telling you.
And I don't care if you say you're not in labor.
I'm not pregnant.
It doesn't matter. I am in labor and you have to feel the pain I'm feeling.
Guys. Comment on the foot on this when in the video when you feel the job and tell her, I say, man never make me feel
this pain. Guys, comment and tell me if he think I'm the only one gotta feel this pain. I know everybody's gonna agree with me because they know there's a lot of mothers on
here
that's
saying,
known.
But I'm not feeling no pain with that. That different.
You wanna feel the relabel pain?
We rather feel that. At least music that come out. That's the comment that went to your
guys,
body. You must
I don't even know if you know what he's saying. Guys, please remember to like the video and like it up and subscribe to it, share it and comment.
Anybody will plan this video, me coming back for you. No, no, me dead serious. Watch me. Peace out, guys.